I went to visit my grandmother recently, and all these old Jewish women sit around and play Mahjong, and they all sound like little bees when they talk. You know, they hunch over. Salmon. Anyway, so I go to find her, and she's not there, and I go up to her friend Rona, and I said, Rona, do you know where my grandmother is? And she goes, I don't know, darling, but I'll let her know that you were looking for trust fund. Anyway, so I walk away and I hear her yell out in the middle of the card room, that's B. Fogman's granddaughter. She's a lesbian magician. You know what I did? I fucked her and made her disappear. Isn't that amazing? You guys are awesome. Don't clap. It'll never fill the hole. Look who's here. Oh my God. It's Jackie Burke. Jackie Burke's in the crowd. I have not seen you in so long. Isn't it adorable when celebrities bring their hookers to the club? Isn't that amazing? Isn't that awesome? What did he do to get you here?
that he would buy me an ice cream cone.
Ass cream is amazing. That's so cute. I've tasted ass cream, and it is so delicious. There's all kinds of flavors. What kind of flavor ass cream would you get? You need to be careful, because those sprinkles will be roofies. Trust me, I know. I was very sore after that night.
You're giving away my secret, Jess. After everything I've done for you, I was there for you when you were starting out as a young man.
I always had a bigger dick, though. I did, always.
No, you don't. Wait, you know what, Jess? You're right. Your cock is huge.
So I want to tell you guys something. It's so good to see Jackie, because Jackie is really my mentor. I was opening for him one night. I mean, comedy. I was opening a comedy. That we did a Jewish country club gig.
No, it was Italian.
No, it wasn't Italian. It was Jewish. They were Jews.
I went in the men's room. Believe me, it was Italian. A lot of calzone.
Give him a hand. He's incredible.
My pleasure.
Suck in bed, but you're such a great guy and a great comic.
Well, I had a troubled childhood. My father molested my little brother, Jimmy. I'm just telling this one little story. My father molested my little brother, and the bastard never even touched me. Never even looked at me. Do you know what it's like growing up feeling unwanted? Knowing that your father doesn't find you attractive enough to fondle? I mean, was it so terrible? Would it have been so terrible if he just played with my dick a little? Just stroked it, just, you know, wiggled it a little, something, didn't do anything. I felt terrible, I was so rejected. Anyway, I know we're supposed to pretend that there's nothing wrong.
I'm gonna fucking kill you when you get home.
I have my own special gift to present to the newlyweds. I've been doing volunteer work down at the mission for the homeless. They don't like to be called bums anymore. And they were so moved when I told them about Brittany and Frankie's reproductive challenges, if you will, but they all wanted to help. So they all got together, each and every one of them, and they all contributed to making a very significant, a very thoughtful, a very useful gift. A pint of semen. Thanks, boys. Give them a hand. They've worn theirs out. And a splash of his own. But that would be incest. On incest, you know, is even worse than being gay. Boobs? Really? Bo likes it. Apparently, Brittany and I share the same weakness for wanting to bang beautiful young women.